thank you so much for coming along tonight, and also for agreeing to take part in our 12th annual A Little Less Strictly Come Dancing. So we are over the moon to have it back. So shall we find out who's dancing with who? First up, we have Kerry Montgomery and David Morrison.
I thought this was Come Dine With Me. Then I turned up and I find out I'm doing a dance competition.
Okay, next up, we have Tracy Donald. And Bobby McDonald.
I don't know. No, I always said, look, as everybody knows, my mum's done this for years, and I always said if I get the chance, I'd do it. My mum's Val McDonald. She was one of the professional dancers. She started about five years ago. She's done it a couple of times, and obviously she won it one of the times, which for me as her son was brilliant to sit there and watch, and I'm kind of hoping that I'm going to get that feeling as well at the end of it.
Next up, we have Marcus. Uh-huh. And his 2022 partner is Claire Cannon. Yay! Now, your partner, unfortunately, couldn't be here tonight, but he has sent in a video message for you.
Hi, Claire, I'm Marcus. Sorry we couldn't be here tonight with you for the big reveal, but unfortunately we're dancing at the British National Championships tomorrow, so we're currently in the Tower Ballroom in Blackpool. Just getting in a little bit of last minute practice. And don't worry about the tash, it's a November thing, it'll be gone. Alright? Look forward to seeing you. Bye.
Hello.
I think he looks a good laugh, and if he's up for a challenge to teach me how to dance, that'd be great.
And our next partner, our next pairings are Graham Fox. And your partner for 2022 is Tracy Docherty.
Yeah, I'm over the moon. Good height, perfect for dance. It's always when you first meet a partner, you know what it's like. You're never sure who's going to be your partner, but I'm over the moon. I think we're going to do well.
There you go.
It's a fab night. It's always great meeting lots of new people and teaching people to do something that they think they can't do. At this point, you're thinking there's no way I'll be able to do a dance, so that's always good.
I think we've already got outfits picked out, our dance sorted, the music sorted, the venue.
I had a wee idea, and then he had a wee idea, and it was the same, so it's looking like we might be okay. Ask us in a few weeks.
Yeah, really glad to be back. That's, you know, this is going to be my 10th now. No, 11th, and yours?
No, mine's is the 11th.
I'm the 10th. You're the 10th. This is my 10th time, so yeah, can't wait to get cracking and get going again, and just all that sense of occasion about the event. Yeah, looking forward to it.
I just think it's great to take part in it and raise that money, because now we're seeing why we're doing it. We can actually see where the money's going, mm-hmm. and it's just a fantastic mm-hmm. cause, and it's a great event, and I just love doing it.
My mum passed away in December 2009, so she spent her last 2 weeks here, so she wanted us to give something back to the hospice, so this is the ultimate thing we can do.
We're trying to raise up to $100,000 for my mum's tribute fund, so we're three quarters of the way there, so hopefully this dance, and I've always wanted to do Strictly as well, so